were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
An AI? Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Halo 4. Let's get going, baby, baby. What? We in the core? What you got?
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Let's take them down. Gotta call our boys. Yahoo! Whoa, that was fast.
This is the first pylon.
Negative. This is as close as I could get us.
It's gonna be a hike.
Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Alright, let's head on over. Creepy Forerunner structure, sure, no problem. Oh jeez, what are these? I don't wanna. Spooky. Okay, definitely you don't wanna go that way. I see you. Got him. These things are like AI, as you say? These guys are like dogs. Oh yeah, that'll do. What do we got here? Bolt shot. Does that got a zoom? Nah. Oh, that feels good.
Those weren't the same things we saw.
Suppressor.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AI.
This is sick.
They're connected, all right.
So, maybe like advanced sentinels. Is this Oh yeah, I like it. Oh, there's a pylon, I think. Let's activate the bridge. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Look out! Well, he's just a ray of sunshine.
So he just teleports wherever he likes.
From that peek under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
Mimetic? What the hell does that even mean? Somebody look up mimetic in the dictionary. Oh, I see you. I see you. Oh, God.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
All right, let's do this. Are you dead yet? Oh god, you got shields on you. Dogs. Oh jeez. Running! Yeah, that got him. This thing, I don't like you. Hua! Okay, that's not reload. This one's reload. Got your little buddy. Where are you now? Ha! Light rifle.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends.
Tell me.
When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights.
Promethean Knights.
Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
So, I guess they're AIs, but if they're gonna die, they're... It's kind of like, Battlestar Galactica Cylons. They get installed in a new body. Get wrecked with that, son. Did you drop some cool new grenades or something? What did you got here? See contacts. Oh, hello. Oh, it shoots 3-round burst if you don't zoom. Oh, got dogs. Come on, little doggies. Got this free. Yeah, we got him. Oh, I love this gun. Oh, I love it. Running low on, where are you? Wow! Oh, no. Okay. Give me a suppressor. Running low on my assault rifle. Oh, hey, guys. What you doing down here? This doesn't really hurt you that much. Oh, I gotta shoot slow. Problem was I was missing it. Let me just take these guys from afar. Yeah, 3-shot? Love it. Okay, come here, boy. Sit. Good boy. Oh, no. Run away! Shields up! There we go. Where's your baddie? Where's your Promethean Knight? Are you teleporting? That's cute. Oh no, he killed me! What, do you have a sword? Jerk? Yeah, jerk! Let's try and... Assassination! You better purge your data. Okay, that looks like where we need to go. That thing just come out of your butt? If you shoot them in the glowy bits, that looks like their head. Hey, guy. Got your buddy. You look like a mean guy, huh? Let's try a bolt shot on you. That works. Finish you with that, and we did it, baby. Bolt shot's pretty cool. We'll hold on to it. Oh, I saw some visual transmission.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Oh, I hear you guys. Come on, little doggy. Yeah. Y'all just gonna keep coming, aren't you? You're not gonna learn your lesson. Got your daddy. You warp up here to me? That's a big mistake. Give me that suppressor. Where are you warping to? Here you are. You chicken. Holy Moses. There was another gun there. What was it? Hold shot. Scatter shot. That sounds like a shotgun if you ask me. Okay, where you at, little doggy? We'll try this out on you. Come here. Oh yeah. That'll do. That is a wonderful thing. Cortana, what's going on?
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my system.
Crap.
Are you gonna be all right?
I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
That's debatable. Alright, fully loaded. I want to try these new grenades out too. I got them selected now.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Okay, got your daddy. Got you. Take you out with this. I'm hurting. Get to cover. Crap, that's not cover. Shoot my way to cover. Okay. Get out of my way. Reload everything we got. Okay, what are we destroying here?
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
That'll do.
I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Oh, yeah! Let me refill ammo here real quick before we move on. You think you could put a waypoint on here, man, for me, Cortani? Feel like it's this way. Holy jeez. Take this guy out first. Here, try that on for size. What does that do? Where'd you go? You in here? Got it.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
Yeah, where is it at? Oh, I see it that. Yeah. Okay, so it's got like that little thing on it. Let's take a look around. It's probably over there. Hello? Come on, let's go, baby. Wonder what that thing does. I mean, it's a really cool looking grenade. Shields, come back. Let's get undercover. Okay. Heal me up, baby. I got a little some for you. Yeah! I did it. Hiya! That's all of them?
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
That thing sucked up at my grenade and threw it back at me. What a jerk. Definitely gotta take out those balls. Let's throw them over here. Come on over. Come on in my house. Come on up in my house. That little guy. Come on. Come on. Yes. Okay. We're chilling in here for a little bit. We're good. We're good. Reload up some ammo. Yeah, yeah. Get some. He's dead. Yeah, and get it. Where are you gonna go now? Oh my god, he was still alive! That's a shame. Okay, we got this. Got it. Loving this gun. Give me those grenades, the crazy. Oh my god, he threw it in here. We're good, we're good. Alright, he's done. You wanna play? You're dead. I think there's one more around. He's up. He's up high. I'm not even messing with you. You warping? Come here. Yeah, we going up. Cortana, hold on to your butts.
Look at this.
What do you got? Andrew Del Rio.
That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Oh, jeez. They gotta stay out. Take this thing out. We gotta talk to them. They can't go into Requiem. They'll be stuck in here. How's he hear us?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
I'm working on it.
That's the beam control.
Take it out.
Working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Come on, get a message out.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Come on. It's not much use if we're all stuck in here. Holy jeez.
Yet?
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
Oh, dang, they're gonna try and
that
stop me?
Can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Well, we'll try and sneak by while they're fighting each other. Crap. Okay, y'all fight each other. I'm looking for a pylon. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm a little scared. Sorry, man. Okay. I mean, I see the pylon over here. Let's try and go up. Oh, hello. So many of these crap. This guy's... What are you shooting at me? What is that thing? I'm shooting it. Okay, I think I killed it. Ammo's a concern. What's this? Is that ammo? I don't think that's ammo. But I feel like the pylon's this way. I see a beam. Oh, jeez. Hi. Did you have ammo? Oh, you got ghost for me. Let's go. Get some, boys. That was satisfying. The real stay outside of the planet.
The relay signal is breaking up.
Here we go.
We're almost to the beam.
This should do it. Should you get some ammo here?
They found the opening.
Dang it.
Better get up to that relay and fast.
Okay, come on. Get up. Gotta dump it? Nope, we don't gotta dump it. Get back on it. I see the pylon. Holy jeez, that hurt. Okay, let's destroy this beacon here. We are not... We don't have time for this.
Power core down. Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and you can access the...
I'm going. We've done this before. I see another power core. Holy, who's shooting that at me? Okay, 1 second here. Let me out. Oh, another ghost.
Wow.
Second power core.
Two ghosts here.
Good job, Chief.
Deport it. Okay, let's hide out for a second here. Come on, shields. Shields, recharge, please. Oh my god, please, shields. I knew it! I knew it! Shields, I was just running around like a crazy chicken. Alright, let's do this right. Get splat! Attack! Okay, we're looking good now. In here, one down. I think there's a banshee overhead.
Power core down. Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and you can access the pylon.
Who shoot? That's another ghost there. Hop off here. Get wrecked.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
Okay, going for the last core. Is this online? I already got this one. Dang it. Ah. It's gotta be over here somewhere. I think I see it. There we go. We got some company. There you go. Take that. Get erased from existence. Okay, that should be all three. Come on, take that thing out.
That'll do it. Shield should be down.
That'll do,
get
donkey.
To that beam.
Where's the beam? Should be in the middle of this thing. Not here. Oh my god, let me in, you. Here we go. Anyone up here? Just a turret of some kind or a banshee. I got him. Can we go up again? Anyone else? Alright, let's do a reload job. We should be so close. Alright, run for it.
UNSC Infinity Survivor Thorn to die.
Stop. Don't go in. Leave the core.
Planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach.
UNSC asset. Forward unto dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up.
Stay away.
No. Increase speed by 20%.
No.
Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got
I'm
to
going.
Get that beam down now!
Hurry, 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 hurry! Come on! Okay, tell him, Cortana.
Cortana to Infinity, do you copy? Come in, Infinity! The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
Let's go over here.
Get us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay too.
We'll take them out.
Doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two, max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Okay. What's in here? Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up! Y'all guys fight each other. Okay, this was a bad idea. Bad choice. There it was opened. Okay, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Got some ammo, too. That was very nice. Oh, and we got an elevator. Okay, we're going up. Oh, no, that's not the right. Okay, here we go. I think we're going this way. Let's just go around. We'll take care of you real fast. And you. And you. Okay, it feels like we should be going over to this way. Leave me alone, don't shoot at me.
Chief, you need to hear this.
Meditation flight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance.
Crap, I'm going, I'm right there!
Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Oh my god! Come on, come on, come on! Get away from me, get away!
Infinity, this is 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
What?
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account!
What is that thing? What have we activated? That can't be good. Is this guy?
So fades the great harvest
Die.
Of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever.
How do you even see me?
The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the mantle. Your ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned.
Holy crap. Right there? Whoa!
Chief, please! We've gotta go! That didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him!
Crap!
Get up!
I'm working on it.
Moving the satellite will destabilize the core!
Oh, jeez!
Leaving.
We gotta go.
You've gotta find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses.
Next up, certain death.
Grab one of those ghosts.
Yep.
Hang on. I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghost.
Oh god.
Keep oh. Going. Keep going.
That was bad. Don't I kind of need my shields? Here we go. Watch out. Out of my way.
Chief,
Go, go, go! Okay. Oh, what a jump! Make it, make it, make it! Yes!
Emergency broadcast from Infinity!
Get us over.
This is Infinity. We're encountering an unidentifiable gravimetric disturbance. Now being pulled inside.
Oh, jeez. What is even going on right now?
Not like I can get out and push.
Oh god. Sharp turn. Sharp turn. Must go faster. Oh god, sharp, sharp turn. Oh no. Oh god, this is so bad.
Portal up ahead.
Yes! Please make it. I think it just gave it to us.
Whoa,
put my shields back on. A glove.
Chief, there.
Holy Moses! The UNSC Infinity.
Mayday, mayday. This is the captain of the UNSC Infinity. Unknown entity has seized control of our ship. We're without power. On a collision course with an unidentified Forerunner planet.
Well, I guess we know which way we're going now.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north.
The Didact. You sneaky bastard. We can't let him leave.
You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
Ho ho! What a mission! Oh my god, leave a like on this one if you enjoyed it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. And I will see you later, Cosmonauts!